Hi everybody, it's Rolex here once again in the last part of Magic Find Through Headhunter. And as you could probably see on the screen, I got 6 nurses in 29 maps. So there's no secret there. It's a pretty easy thing to drop, I guess. I don't know. Maybe I just got unlucky for the last like 100 maps or something. But yeah, it's absolutely amazing for a couple 50 maps or 100 maps. The last 100 maps is like really, really amazing. I got like 16 nurses in about 79 maps, so if you count that in for the last part as well, it's pretty good. I would say like this is probably gonna be the best what is this, like the best luck that I ever had for a Magic Find Through Headhunter thingy. But yeah, that's pretty much done for the Magic Find Through Headhunter. Okay, let's talk about the result that dropped, like whatever, right? I got like a weird thing. You know, there's nothing because it's only 29 maps. I'm still getting a decent amount of unique item though. Arakali Fangs, which is really rare. The price has gone up to 1 exalts now. You know, kind of weird. I think I got this one early on, and I sold it for like 50C. I got another Atramentis. Like, I think it's kind of like easy to drop. I don't know. I got like 5 of them, 6 of them now. Rislada Coil. Is it max roll? No, it's not max roll, so it's kind of dog shit. And then Chevron and a +2 Kakas Jack with reduced maximum life. This is like garbage, but maybe someone would use it. Then 6-link wide swing, I guess. This is like cool item for 6-link, right? So this is not gonna be sell. I'm just gonna put it on this. What is this? The stash? Where? What? I can't put it in. What happened? I need to remove this. I'm gonna delete this. Boom. Okay, and I got 6 nurses you know, to complete the set, and we're gonna trade in. We're gonna trade all the nurses. Let's go, all the nurses. Boom, boom, boom. And we're gonna trade in the rest as well, because I have way too much. And then we got the Doctor to 8. And then we got Headhunter. Boom. It's a terrible roll. Yeah, it's a terrible roll. But yeah, a Headhunter, it's a Headhunter. What's the price of it right now? It's 100 in XL. Oh my god. It's a little bit higher than when I bought mine. When I bought mine, it was like 96. So, well, I mean, I made a little bit of, you know, currency. But yeah, that's going to be it for the Headhunter. And then we go for the rest. The rest. I have the number. I have 60 sets to go for the rest. So let's do 15 each time. Let's do 15 each time. Why not? All right? Why not? I'm gonna get the Mage Blood here. Let's see if I can get one, because like this is like in total, if I roll all these things, it's gonna be 160 wretched, 160 wretched set. Am I gonna get anything good? Like, I haven't got Rislava, so even Rislava hasn't shown up. I got 2 Perseverant though, that's kind of cool. That's kind of bad roll. I'm gonna just sell all of them. Am I using like engine orb to gamble on this thing too? I mean, how much engine orb I have? Am I care about selling them? Like, am I care about money? I don't care about money, right? It's like 20C per engine orb. Do I care about money? I feel like I don't care about money. I could probably do the engine orbing thing. Okay. Trade depletion cards. Boom, boom, boom. Man, there's so many worms, Maul. What the fuck? I used to get one. What is it? One Headhunter from this thing, but it's kind of rare now. I have no luck to get one Headhunter. Imagine if we got like Mage Blood from this. Imagine, just imagine. No, because it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. Boom. 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 Oh, another one of this? Wait, I haven't seen like a Soul Feather. Oh, that's a rare one. The Biscuit Leech. Actually, a rare. Oh, another rare one? Come on, man. Why don't you give me just like a super rare one, like a Mage Blood? Why don't give why just give me like rare one? I don't care about rare one. Rare one sucks dick. Man, what is this? Am I keeping this? I mean, it's a cool one, I guess. Yeah. I already have that. Whatever. And it's time to put it there. Dimension cards. Where's the dupe card? Oh God. Rest. Okay. The last 15 sets. Boom. Give me something. Give me something. Oh, that's max roll life. Yeah, I can corrupt that. Okay, I didn't get anything. I didn't get anything from that. Okay, I can corrupt that. Boom. There's nothing. I can bake that. Okay, we have 34 engine ore. How much for 34? How much for 34 engine ore? They said it's about 3.3 exalts. So I'm gonna waste 3.3 exalts. Gonna waste 3.3 exalts on like these random belts. And then we have like 34, 34, 34 engine orb. Boom. 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 Oh, we got a Bisco. Do I keep Bisco? I keep Bisco, right? Go again. Go again. We go again. We go again. Go again. We go again. We go again. Oh, that's 14 done. Go again. Go again. Go again. There's no way it's work, right? Like, it's a myth, right? There's no way it's work. Oh, wait. That one is like really rare one, Leech of Oblation, and it could have been Headhunter. Fuck yeah, never get a Headhunter from there. Oh my God, not a Perseverant. What the fuck? It could roll. It could have rolled like a Headhunter or something. Yeah, with 3 exalts. Okay, with 3 freaking exalts. That's fine. I like wasting my money. Okay, let's do some diff card. Like, is there anything cool here? Yeah, that's gonna be it for the video, I guess. Like, I hope you guys enjoy and don't forget to like and subscribe as well. Boom, boom, boom. And see you guys on the next project. Bye.